Good morning. It's January 22nd. Our reading today from Solid Stepping Stones is called Do Good, Feel Good Day. It comes from Romans chapter 14, verses 16 through 18. Don't let that which is good for you become a cause for slander, because the kingdom of God is not food and beverage, but righteousness and peace and joy which comes from the Holy Spirit. For the one who serves Christ by these things is pleasing to God and well received by men. People have a gift for creating slander out of almost everything others do. If you don't drink alcoholic beverages, they slander us by saying we are self-righteous. If we do allow ourselves to have a glass of wine with Thanksgiving dinner, they slander us as drunkards. We will never be able to overcome all of the occasions people will find to slander others. About all we can do is not make ourselves obvious targets. What these verses are emphasizing is that rather than make a big deal out of what we eat or drink, whether we do or don't, what we should be concentrating on are righteousness, peace, and joy. How often do you hear of someone who is slandered because she is righteous or peaceful or joyful? This verse says even God likes people like that. Today is Do Good, Feel Good Day. It is a day to concentrate on being truly righteous, to focus on the presence of the Prince of Peace, and to allow the second fruit of the Holy Spirit, joy, to bubble out of your person toward everyone you meet. What do you think people will say about you and your religion after a day like that? Let's pray. Lord, help me focus today. I can't help what people may say about me, but I can concentrate on your righteousness, peace, and joy. Let the fruit of your Holy Spirit be manifest in my life today, and I'll leave my reputation to you. Your readings today are from Genesis chapters 43 and 44 and Psalms 28 through 30. God bless you, and I'll see you tomorrow.